to let them back into the game. At the same time, another way to let them back in the game is what you just mentioned. You get Crawford ticked off, the guy starts putting his head down, going to the basket, and he's very effective that way.
Plays with a lot of emotion, as does most of this Fort Wayne team. Take after their coach, Connor Henry. Matt Bolden, blocked by Vargas. Two on the shot clock, it didn't hit rim. Fair, good knowledge. A minute to play in the opening frame here in El Segundo. Dexter Strickland, rebounded by Marcus Simmons, forward out of USC. He didn't have to change his jersey color too much, did he?
No, he does look just like a Trojan right now.
Fair, driving on Vargas. Can't get the touch as Fair continues to struggle from